Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I'm Najwa with student identification number 1706206060. Here I will present the result of my thesis proposal talk by supervisor 1 Dr. Agus Wibowo SPD SPD IMPD and supervisor 2 Aditya Pratama SPD MPD with the title The Influence of Financial Literacy and Entrepreneurship Education on Digital Entrepreneurship Intention with Social Media as a Moderating Variable. Background: The phenomenon of the digital economics development in Indonesia currently has great opportunities in the future. This can be seen from the many inventions made by digital economy players in starting their business. The trend of using social media is increasing and touching every aspect of the life, such as the socio-cultural, political, and economic aspect of a country, including in Indonesia. The current high employment rate forces people to be more creative in meeting their daily needs daily. One form of a solution is entrepreneurship. Schools have a strategic role in the developing the creativity and life skill of their graduates. Entrepreneurship education aims to equip students with condition of thinking broadly, honing talent and skills, instilling self-confidence, creating opportunities, and stimulating the economy. Unemployment rates by education. It is important to foster interest in entrepreneurship in high school students. Efforts that can be made are through entrepreneurship education program to teach and encourage entrepreneurial behavior. Result of pre-research data on career that senior high school 14 Jakarta student will choose based on the diagram of pre-research result, the plan after grading that the almost popular with senior high school 14 Jakarta student are continuing their education to collect with a percentation of 51% continuing to work with a presentation 23% continuing their studies while working with a presentation 23% and becoming an entrepreneur 6%. Result of pre-research data on factor not being ready for entrepreneurship at senior high school 14 Jakarta student. Pre-research result for factor causing not being ready or entrepreneurship with the highest presentation of 34%, namely capital to start a business, lack of self-confidence at 26% and not daring to take risk at 17%. Furthermore, the presentation of not having entrepreneurial innovation is 14% and the percentage of not having entrepreneurial motivation is 9%. Entrepreneurship cannot be separated from financial literacy knowledge. Apart from capital, another factor that influences people's willingness to start a business is financial literacy. Financial literacy is considered as one solution to help people get out of their financial problem. Higher financial literacy will equip a person with higher financial planning and management abilities. Formulation of the problem. How does financial literacy influence digital entrepreneurship intention of senior high school 14 Jakarta student? How does entrepreneurship education influence the digital entrepreneurial intention of Senior High School 14 Jakarta student, what in the influence of social media in moderating financial literacy and digital entrepreneurship intention of Senior High School 14 Jakarta student, what in the influence of social media in moderating entrepreneurship education on the digital entrepreneurship intention of Senior High School 14 Jakarta student. Research purpose: analyzing the influence of financial literacy on digital entrepreneurship intention of Senior High School 14 Jakarta student. Analyzing the influence of entrepreneurship education on digital entrepreneurial intention of Senior High School 14 Jakarta student. Analyzing the influence of social media in moderating financial literacy on digital entrepreneurship intention of Senior High School 14 Jakarta student. And analyzing the influence of social media in moderating entrepreneurship education on digital entrepreneurial intention of Senior High School 14 Jakarta student. Benefit of research. Theoretical benefit. It is hoped that the research can serve as a reference scientific input, the reference information related to digital entrepreneurship intention among students. Practical benefit for students. It is hoped that this research can become a sort of knowledge regarding entrepreneurial intention so that it can develop entrepreneurial intention and create quality graduates. For school, it is hoped that this research can be used as material for considering regarding student entrepreneurial interest so that agencies can prepare student to provide education and training on digital entrepreneurship so that student can compete in the era digital. For future research, it is hoped that this research can serve a knowledge reference for readers who will carry out research both theoretically and practically. Supporting theory, entrepreneurial intention. According to Ari Ningtyas, entrepreneurial intention is the intention that an individual has to start or realize a new business plan that does not yet exist in society. According to Kruanger, entrepreneurial intention is a prediction that is believed to measure entrepreneurial behavior and activities and reflects an individual commitment to starting a new business, and the central issue that need to be understood is the business funding process. Financial literacy. According to Otoritas Jasa Keuangan, financial literacy is the ability to understand the knowledge and skill to manage financial resources to achieve prosperity. According to Hung et al., financial literacy is knowledge of basic economy and financial concept as well as the ability to use knowledge and their financial skill in managing financial resources effectively for financial prosperity. Entrepreneurship education. According to Putri, entrepreneurship education is defined as the effort of educational institution to instill knowledge, value, entrepreneurship, and attitudes in the student and people to so that they become independent, creative, and innovative individual. According to Nai Horbu and Susanti, entrepreneurship education is an educational program which includes guidelines and description of entrepreneurship such as starting, managing, and how to maintaining a business. Social media. Valens stated that social media is an internet platform that allow individual to share immediately and communicate continuously with their community. Hopkins defines social media as including a variety of new media platform, but also implies the inclusion of systems such as friend and feed, Facebook and other which are generally confident as social networks, media platform that have a social component and as a public communication media. Previous research. The influence of the use of social media, entrepreneurship education, and financial literacy on online entrepreneurship behavior in students of state vocational school 1 Pangkalan Bun. The use of social media, entrepreneurship education, and financial literacy simultaneously influence one entrepreneurial behavior with count of 29,925 lebih besar dari F table 2,73 and significance of 0,000 kurang dari 0,05. The use of social media has a partial positively and significant influence on online entrepreneurial behavior with a significance of 0,001. Entrepreneurship education has a positive and particularly significant influence on online entrepreneurial behavior with a signage of 0,00. And financial literacy has a positive and particularly significant influence on online entrepreneurial behavior with a significant of 0,002. Influence of financial literacy and educational skill and entrepreneurial intention, empirical evidence from young entrepreneurs of Pakistan. The Lowe's Cambridge Alpha Confidence Value is 0,730, while the Hagness Value is 0,901, indicating that the questionnaire has reliable and constant results. Composite reliability values are with the acceptable range of 0,863 to 0,935. The PET confidence result for of the financial attitude were 0,179, financial knowledge 0,122, computer knowledge 0,119, and education level 0,559. All the them have a significant positive effect on entrepreneurial intention. Previous research. The influence of the use of social media, entrepreneurship education, and financial literacy on online entrepreneurship behavior in students of state vocational school 1 Pangkalan Bun. The use of social media, entrepreneurship education, and financial literacy simultaneously influence one entrepreneurial behavior with F count of 29,925 lebih besar dari F table 2,73 and significance of 0,000 kurang dari 0,05. The use of social media has a partial positively and significant influence on online entrepreneurial behavior with a significance of 0,001. Entrepreneurship education has a positive and particularly significant influence on online entrepreneurial behavior with a signage of 0,00. And financial literacy has a positive and partially significant influence on only entrepreneurial behavior with a significant of 0,002. Framework of thinking and hypothesis. The following are the hypotheses obtained in the research, including hypothesis 1, financial literacy has a positive and significant influence on the digital entrepreneurship intention. Hypothesis 2, entrepreneurship education has a positive and significant influence on digital entrepreneurial intention. Hypothesis 3, social media moderates financial literacy on digital entrepreneurial intention. and Hypothesis for Social Media Moderates in Entrepreneurship Education on Digital Entrepreneurial Intention. Pledge and Time of Research. Research will carry of research on student of Senior High School 14 Jakarta whose address is Jalan Senior High School 14 Cawang East Jakarta City. The research time is planned for Augustus to February 2024. Method research. This research method uses descriptive research with a quantitative approach. Combination survey method in this research use question instrument and questionnaires. Population. The population of this study use student in class 11 of Senior High School 14 Jakarta from class 11-7 with a total of 251 students. Sample. In determining the sample to be used, the research used the Slovin method with an error ratio of 5% and a confidence ratio of 95%. The number of sample obtained from the calculation was 154 students. Instrument development. 1. Financial literacy. Conceptual definition. Financial literacy is a series of processes or activities to increase the knowledge, confidence, and skill of consumers and the wider community so that they are able to manage their financial better. Operational definition. Financial literacy is an assessment score obtained from respondent answer that measure the dimension, basic personal finance, debt and credit, saving and investment, and insurance. Entrepreneurship education. Conceptual definition. Entrepreneurship education is defined as the effort of educational institute to instill knowledge, value, entrepreneurship, and attitudes in students so that they become independent, creative, and innovative individual. Operator in definition. Entrepreneurship education is a assessment score obtained from respondents anywhere bearing the dimension improved entrepreneurial concept, increasing entrepreneurial character, increased knowledge of entrepreneurial plan, and increasing business management skill. Digital entrepreneurial intention. Conceptual definition. Intention in the seriousness of a person's intention to act or produce a certain behavior in entrepreneurship is defined as an individual ability to approach business and try to create job and apply a way of working. Operational definition. Digital entrepreneur intention is an assessment score obtained from respondents answer that measure the dimension, feeling happy, feeling of interest, attention, and engagement. Social media. Conceptual definition. Social media is a website-based feature that can form a network and allow people to interact in a community. Operator definition. Operational definition. Social media is a assessment score obtained from respondent answer which measure the dimension communication means easy of access and utilization. Data collection technique. Data collection using test technique can be called measure for financial literacy and questionnaire distribution of questionnaires using Google Form as a research tool, and measuring the questionnaires research use a Likert scale model. Data analysis technique. The technique used to manage data in the research in data analysis technique use the Excel computer program and the help of RAP PLS7 software. Descriptive analysis, structural sample S with moderating effect, PET analysis, model evaluation, other model and inner model, and hypothesis test. P-value lebih dari 0,05 dan HO is expected and HA is rejected, and p-value kurang dari 0,05 then he is rejected and HA is expected.